He's so cute.
Major surgery, it was going to take him off of the flying schedule for several weeks. So he told him, sew me up. And he kept it for the rest of the war. The ejector from his weapon still lodged in his thigh.
Pilot Don Gordon never got his chance as the fifth enemy fighter during this second attack on Trump. But he has been lucky enough to live to fight another day. And the elusive status of ace might still one day be his to claim. For the stunned Japanese, Truck will be of no further use for the rest of the war. The enemy is never able to keep Truck sufficiently resupplied, and many of the surviving Japanese personnel on the island go hungry. U.S. naval commanders in the Pacific, Truck is now a threat removed. And this accomplishment will help clear the way for much bigger fights to come. The American island hopping campaign is now targeted at the Marianas. And a great battle above the Philippine Sea is in the offing.
See the fight from all angles. Battle 360 is next.
USS Enterprise, a fighting city of steel. She is the most revered and decorated ship of World War II. On this 360-degree battlefield, where threats loom on the seas, in the skies, in the ocean depths, Enterprise's enemies could be anywhere and everywhere. There's nowhere to run when the battle's all around. Battle 360, USS Enterprise, D-Day in the Pacific. Dawn, June 13th, 1944. In the waters off Saipan and the Mariana Islands. Aircraft carrier USS Enterprise clears for action. Her massive flight deck is alive with revving engines as the TBF Avengers of Torpedo Squadron 10 prepare to hit enemy positions on Saipan. In command of Torpedo 10 is Bill Martin. He's a seasoned leader with 2 bloody years aboard Enterprise under his belt.
Finest officer he'd ever meet. Everybody trusted him. He was an excellent pilot. He'd been around quite a while. He'd been in a scouting squadron before, and so he was just an all-around good officer.
Flying in the big Avenger with Martin are radio man First Class J.T. Williams and ordnance man W.R. Hargrove.